So half of them just want a change of scene, wherever it is. But without doubt, this summer is going to be the summer of staycations. And British people are really thinking that it's going to be much more comfortable and safer for them to travel within the UK.
Following research carried out by holiday rental company HomeAway, which found one in three Brits are concerned about social distancing, summer 2020 looks to be the year of staycations. But where should Brits who normally travel abroad head in the UK?
The destinations that are popular are the same as they've always been for us. So top five, Cornwall, Devon, Dorset, Norfolk and Cumbria. So all coastal and rural destinations. And specifically we found that a fifth of people really want somewhere where they can drive to and they're still close enough to get home.
As Brits decide to ditch the departure lounge and head to the country's top coastal areas, Regional Director of HomeAway Karen Mullins believes that the challenges associated with air travel and the complications over quarantine rules have seen the public flock to the UK's best tourist resorts.
The concerns that consumers have around catching the virus is really leading to people just feeling safer within the UK. Many people will go abroad. I, for one, am planning to have UK holidays and holidays abroad. But I think that the fact is if you get your family in a car and go somewhere within the UK, you don't have all those concerns around social distancing that you may do if you catch a flight. So if you're going to get a flight somewhere to Europe, for example, or anywhere internationally when you can, you're obviously going to have to arrive at an airport, get on the plane. When you get there, you're going to have to travel to your destination, etc. So there's much more chances for obviously coming into contact with other people and having to follow more of those social distancing guidelines.